Who gets birdshot chorioretinopathy? Anyone can develop birdshot chorioretinopathy, though people assigned female at birth may be slightly more likely to develop the condition. It most often affects middle-aged, white adults between the ages 40 and 60. It rarely affects children.